Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Learning Fast. Aha ni kuri Igavua Icyongereza. We teach you in a way that helps you learn and start speak the English you are learning. Tukwigisha mu buryo wiga ugatangira kuvuga Icyongereza uri kwiga. Today we have a wonderful lesson. Uyu munsi tugiye kwiga isomo ryiza. This is one of the best lessons you will ever learn in English lessons. Iri ni imwe mu masomo meza, rimwe mu ya mbere mu masomo uzigira wiga y'Icyongereza. We are going to learn irregular verbs. Tugiye kwiga inshinga zidakurikiza amategeko. 150 irregular verbs. Tugiye kwiga inshinga zidakurikiza amategeko 150. Why do you need to know verbs? Kuki ukeneye kumenya inshinga zidakurikiza amategeko? Because whenever we are describing the actions, we use verbs. Nukubara yuko igihe cyose turi gusobanura ibikorwa dukoresha inshinga. Ndetse inshinga zidakurikiza amategeko, these irregular verbs, nizo zikoreshwa cyane. Ikindi nanone nuko wamenya yuko ibihe 12 by'Icyongereza. 12 English tenses. To be able to use them well, you must know irregular verbs. Kugira ngo wumve ibihe 12 by'Icyongereza neza, nuko ugomba kumenya inshinga zidakurikiza amategeko. I may explain 12 tenses and you can understand them. Turakusobanurira ibihe 12 ukabyumva ukabisobanukirwa, but when it comes to use them, it's something else. Ariko wajya kubikoresha bikagorana kubera yuko utazi irregular verbs. And now we are going to solve that. Uyu munsi tugiye kwiga izi nshinga. Now, before we dive into the lesson of today, I want you to know that if you are in USA, Canada, Europe, or any part of the world, and you feel like you want to learn English, we can teach you via Zoom. Uri muri America, muri Canada, muri Europe n'ahandi, wifuza kwiga Icyongereza, twakwigisha kuri Zoom. We have wonderful lessons just waiting for you. Dufite amasomo meza, meza cyane agutegereje. You might be the next person to be speaking English confidently and fluently. Ushakwa ari umuntu ugiye kuzajya uvuga Icyongereza udategwa ndetse wifitiye icyizere. And we have books. Dufite n'ibitabo by'Icyongereza. We have a book that can help you to understand verbs. Dufite n'igitabo cyagufasha kumva inshinga neza cyane. Harimo regular verbs, irregular verbs, hakabamo urugero kuri buri nshinga, hakabamo n'ibindi byagufasha gusobanukirwa Icyongereza. And we have a grammar book. Dufite igitabo kirimo ikibonezamvugo, a dialogue book, igitabo kirimo dialogue. And for beginners, we didn't forget you. N'abatangizi ntabwo twigeze tubyibagirwa. We have a book for you. And we even have a book for phrasal verbs, idioms, proverbs. If you want to excel your English, this book can help you. My friend, what are you waiting for? And we even have more books. Dufite n'ibindi bitabo, just to name few. Nuko nje vuze bikeya. Are you ready for today's lesson? Witeguye kugira ngo twigane isomo ry'uyu munsi. Now, let's dive into the lesson of today. Reka twinjire mu isomo ry'uyu munsi. Let's learn verbs so that you will explain your actions easily. To awake. Awoke. Awoken. Kubyuka. To be. Was. Been. Kuba. To bear.
Boa. Born. Kwihanganira. To beat. Beat. Beaten. Gukubita. To become. Became. Become. Guhinduka. To begin. Began. Began. Gutangira. To bend. Bent. Bent. Guhina. To bead. 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 Gushyiraho amafaranga muri cyamunara. To bind. Bound. Bound. Gufatanyisha. To bite. Beat. Beaten. Kuruma. To bleed. Bled. Bled. Kuva maraso. To blow. Blue. Blown. Guhuha. To break. Broke. Broken. Kumena. To breed. Bread. Bread. Kororoka. To bring. Brought. Brought. Kuzana. To build. Built. Built. Kubaka. To burn. Burnt. Burnt. Gutwika. To burst. 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 Gusandara. To buy. Bought. Bought. Kugura. To cast. 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 Gutoranya. To catch. Caught. Caught. Gufata. To choose. Chose. Chosen. Guhitamo. To come. Came. Come. Kuza. To cost. 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 Kugura. To clip. Clipped. Clipped. Kurandaranda. To cut. 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 Gukata. To know. New. Known. Kumenya. To lay. Laid. Laid. Kurambika. To lead. Laid. Laid. Kuyobora. To leave. Left. Left. Gusiga. To land. 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 Gutiza. To lead. 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 Kureka. To lie. Lay. Lane. Kuryama. To lose. Lost. Lost. Kubura. To make. Made. Made. Gukora. To mean. Meant. Meant. gusobanura. To meet. Met. Met. Guhura. To pay. Paid. Paid. Kwishyura.
Put. 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 Gushyira. Ride. 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 Gutwara. Ring.
Rang. Rang.
Gusona. Rise. Rose. Risen. Kuzamuka. Run. Ren. Run. Kwiruka. Say. Said. Said. Kuvuga. Si. So. Seen. Kubona. Seek. Sought. Sought. Gushakisha. Sell. Sold. Sold. Kugurisha. Send. Sent. Sent. Kohereza. Said. 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 Gushyiraho. Shake. Shook. Shaken.
Gucugusa. Show. Showed. Shown. Kwerekana. To shrink. Shrank. Shrunk. Kugabanyuka. To shut. 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 Gufunga. To shine. Shone. Shone. Gushashagirana. To sing. Sang. Sang. Kuririmba. To sink. Sank. Sank. Guchubira. To sit. Sat. Sat. Kwichara. To sleep. Slept. Slept. Gusinzira. To speak. Spoke. Spoken. Kuvuga. To spend. Spent. Spent. Gukoresha. To spring. Sprang. Sprang. Kuzamuka. To stand. Stood. Stood. Guhagarara. To steal. Stole. Stolen. Kwiba. To stick. Stuck. Stuck. Gufatisha. To strike. struck, struck. Gukubita, to swear, sower, sown, kurahira, to sweep, swept, swept, gukubura, to swim, swam, swam, koga, to take, took, taken, gufata, to teach, taught, taught, kwigisha, to tear, tore, torn, gushwanyura, to tell, told, told, kubwira, to think, thought, thought, gutekereza, to throw, through, thrown, kujugunya, to understand, understood, understood, gusobanukirwa, to wake, walk, walking, kubyuka, to wear, wore, worn, kwambara, to weep, wept, wept, kurira, to win, won, One. Gutsinda. Twined. Wound. Wound. Kuzinga. To write. Wrote. Written. Kuandika.